Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. Today we are in conversation with Mr. Sunil Sinalkar from K Solare. Hello, sir.
Hi. Good morning.
Good morning, sir. So, could you please tell us a little about your company?
Yeah, K Solare Energy Private Limited is established in way back 2012. It's a purely Indian company. We have started manufacturing. This is the first company who has started manufacturing grid-tie inverters in India in 2012. And our journey started from that time. We have started initially with the research and development. We have developed a lot of new products, new innovation. And the main competition was from Chinese product. But in 2014, we have developed our own innovative product and launched in the market. And it was overwhelming response. We got it from the entire industry. First year we did almost around 50 crore business. Second year it was 100 crore business. This year we are planning to have almost 200 crore business. So looking to the turnover, you can acknowledge that what type of business we are getting it and how the EPC player has had given us a positive signal for accepting our products in India. Because our products have been manufactured relating to the environmental condition which have been faced by a lot of other companies. So we have dealt it in deeply and we have made the product in such a way that it will work in Indian climatic condition. Today our company, K Solare, is the only one company who has executed more than 175,000 inverters in Pan India. So that is the one of the benchmark we have set it for this industry. We have a lot of good clients throughout India from a lot of EPC players. We have conducted some trials or testing with other agencies like NTPC, Sky Project. We are the first company to have been awarded by Kusuma Project. Recently, we got order of 5,000 inverters. So it's almost roughly 12.5 crore order from Kusuma. That is also the first project which we got it. And we have invested roughly around 4 crore in our infrastructure, in tools and machinery. Mm-hmm. Our main focus, our main aim is to give more, leverage to our own people, rather, importing it from China or Taiwan. So almost 70% of the components has been manufactured in-house in India only. So that is another big advantage we have.
Talking about manufacturing in India, are the challenges and opportunities for domestic manufacturing of solar equipment?
See, as you know, our government has decided to, have 175 gigawatt, the new plant. So there is tremendous requirement of grid-tie inverters are there. And government is also helping us. Government is also giving some good advantages for the startups. So probably that is the good sign from the government. So that can be taken up by the industry people who would like to have a startup for doing this business. We are getting good response from the government agencies also. So it's an overwhelming response from the entire industry, from the government agencies. That's the reason our company has been, having a super exponential growth in our industry.
So what is the growth plan of your company?
See, basically, we have recently, last year, we have introduced the 5G Pro model. So 5G Pro is an enhanced version of inverters. So the advantage with this 5G Pro is that it can work with the higher wattage panel, which has been, recently developed. Then it can work with a very wider range of MPPT. It can work at 55 degree Celsius temperature also, which are, commonly available in Rajasthan or Gujarat. So all these things are there. And our company is the only first company which is giving a service backup on component level or card level or SMD level. No other company in India who gives this type of service to our customer. We also have adopted a CRM-based service for our customer. Because customer has to open that call, he has to send a OTP and all. Then only the call will be registered or it will be closed. So that is also a new innovative idea which we have implemented in our company. As far as our growth plan is concerned, our main focus is 2025 is around 500 crore business plan is there. We have recently introduced our Mega Series. Mega Series is for utility scale systems, where this 250 kilowatt inverter will be there. So it is having a wider range of MPPT, right from 500 to almost 1600 volt. and it can be, it is having a IP66 enclosure, so it can use it at the outside during the rainy season also. It can work perfectly all right. So all these unique advantages are there in this industry.
Now that we know that the demand for electric vehicles is increasing and your company is also working for e-mobility.
Right. This now we have also launched a new product, that is our EV range. So in EV range, like, we have a AC chargers, we have a DC chargers, and then we also have a smart DC charger. Smart DC charger is meant for the cars which would be coming in near future. Because now Audi, BMW, Jaguar, they are coming up with a wider range of DC voltage. So the present DC charger will not work in those sector. So you have to go for a higher DC voltages. And now this charger has to have a third level security also. So all these features are available in our BlackBerry model and BlueBerry model. BlackBerry model is for conventional vehicle which are available, like Tigo, Mahindra and all. So there you can use it. And the BlueBerry is available for the futuristic product. So that also we have launched it. And we are getting tremendous response from this exhibition recently, which has been held.
As we know that energy storage is a game changer technology. So what are the company's plans related to storage?
See, we have recently developed energy storage in small version. We call it as a featherlight inverter. That is the India's first lightweight inverter. Recently, all the technology which are available, they are available with the transformer-based technology. Whereas we had come out with transformer-less technology. So the advantage is that you get more efficiency, heating is also less, price is also less, warranty is also more. So that is the greater advantage. Now it is available in single phase. So probably, like, you know, in near future, we are coming out with the bigger storage system also.
Okay, all the best for that, sir.
Thank you very much.
Any final remarks for the Indian manufacturing industry?
Yeah, definitely. What I believe, like, you know, after working in some more multinational company, that we have to work for Indian people. We have to, you know, encourage Indian manufacturing companies. No doubt there are a lot of challenges as well, but there are a lot of solutions also available for them. So why not, you know, to encourage our own industry rather going to other countries like China, other people. So we have talented people in our country. I think that is good for us also.
Okay. But the challenges in Indian solar manufacturing industry, and you say that there are many solutions as well. So what solutions do you suggest for those challenges?
Like, government has to give some financial assistance to some newcomers, new startups, so they can start up the manufacturing in this industry. Because solar inverter itself is a $1 billion industry. So why not, you know, to have investment in that particular thing? Solar panels are there, that, you know, it's the biggest industry. So particularly restricted to our, you know, field, solar inverter, because a lot of inductors are there, heat sinks are there, components, small components that can be manufactured over here. And the requirement is going up. So definitely they can also get benefited, whosoever manufacturing.
So the target set by government for the year 2030 of 450 gigawatt of renewable power, do you think it is achievable?
Yeah, it is achievable. See, the way in which our government had planned, and the industry and the end users, they are encouraging, like in Gujarat. You know, last time they have come out with 750 megawatt. Out of this 750 megawatt, we have done almost 220 megawatt. So that is also a sizable, you know, business which we have done it against all the Chinese companies. So like that, there is big requirement. And 2 years Corona had, you know, dominated in this market. That was the slowdown in this industry. But I think this industry will become one of the biggest industry in India as far as solar panel, grid tie inverters, EV charger, energy storage. Big industry is there. So I think young generation should come out in focus more, rather going to US and other countries, they should focus more in India.
That was very inspiring, sir. Yeah, thank you so much for talking.
Yeah, thanks for giving us opportunity. Thanks for Inkyo also, and thanks for InterSolar for conducting this good expo. Thank you very much.
Thank you.